Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Longtime Atlanta guitarist Ed Stroud has passed away at the age of 57. Stroud, who playing can be heard in numerous Outkast songs, playing with their 1994 debut, Southernplayalisticadillacmuzik, as well as their 1996 follow-up, ATLiens, was found dead on January the 25th inside an East Point recording studio. The case of death is unknown. According to longtime Stroud musician friend Jeffree Charles, Stroud had battled numerous health issues for several years. In addition to his notable playing with Outkast, Stroud's also the distinctive guitar head on TLC's smash Waterfalls from the mega-selling 1994 album Crazy Sexy Cool. A public celebration of life will be held for Stroud at 11 a.m. February the 1st at Jackson Memorial, 534 Fairburn Road, Atlanta. Stroud was a regular presence at Cafe 290 and in 2016 recorded the song Where Is the Love with Charles. The same night as the recording session, Stroud escaped a deadly house fire when his poodle, Gracie, barked and licked his face to awaken him. The Atlanta Journal-Constitution reported that the musician suffered second-degree burns on his face and arms, but his guitar-playing hands were spared. Stroud credited his pet with saving his life. Thank you for listening. For more celebrity news, please like, comment, and subscribe.